Okay. I think the pain is numb now. I think the pain slowed down. Now I can actually continue this. Alright, let's see. I'm just gonna continue. Yes, my file. Wait a second. No, no, you mean someone's here? Shit, hope they don't know about this. Katana? Is that you?
Me?
What happened to you?
What happened to you? Yeah, that's asking me a question.
Oh, it's just the outfit. It's nothing.
That's not what I was referring to.
What are you talking about? I have nothing. This? It's nothing. Fine. Promise you won't freak out. Here.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, some type of cyber corruption within me. But that doesn't answer my question. What happened to you?
Well, it's a long story.
And so I was exploring some forest, and it seems like the cyber corruption was still around. It's from these islands, as you can see. This is Sonic Frontiers, the new game that came out.
Yeah. But the dragon's been playing it nonstop.
Yes.
Is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Here we go with the pain again.
I'll
be alright.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Just gonna take it easy for right now.
That doesn't affect your control. Well,
it's not under my control.
Gameplay wise, the wrong move.
Do we even know how you turned into that? Well, who's half with me?
Well, as far as I remember, is it again? What's it called?
Cyberspace?
Something similar to that, yes.
Do you know who was there?
All I saw was silhouette, but it looked like a little girl.
A little girl?
A little girl with, like, with the back on the long breath. That's all I could see. And then, all of a sudden, everything went black and I got here.
I don't know, but this is all a mystery to me. What?
Say, hopefully we should get out of this situation that we're in soon.
You and me both.
Just in the meantime. So,
I guess. I guess if I continue this, I'll probably give me the answers I'm looking for. One, get you back to normal, and two, get this, whatever this is, off my arm.
Hopefully there aren't any others like that happened to me.
I hope not.
These flowers are rather, to say the least. Almost fine.
Don't know, but
I feel like Kestrel Island. Yeah, I saw those people on the topic as well.
What, those things?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what they are?
No. At first I assumed it was
Eggman robots, but it looks like they're not.
Because I was initially thinking our version of it, our version of Robotnik. But it didn't look like theirs, so
no, it's extremely different.
Sonic, over here.
And he's having the same fate as me.
Yeah.
This poor mother says she's lost her children.
Okay, so I guess this is something of a quest.
So, in a weird way, okay, so we're just hurting them?
Hurting them back to their mother.
I don't know why it feels strange. Probably this thing that's this weird glitch. It's like there, but I'm not.
No idea. And we got an emerald out of it.
With the chaos in this world, I'll just figure out the situation. What are those little creatures doing anyway?
They're called Coco.
Okay. Oddly. What is?
Wait.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
They're dead.
What if Shane's like this?
Comfort!
Oh.
Here. Let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
I'm not being brought back to you.
Sounds good to me.
Alright, let's move on. I don't even know what that was.
Thank you. Silver train. It's just me. We'll have the ability to wall climb, I guess.
That's a good thing. No idea, but it's getting destroyed.
Alright. So how did you end up getting that? Get yourself in this situation in the first place?
Like I just mentioned. It was just got onto me. It was some type of tree at the forest. Didn't even look real.
What are you even doing there?
Just to explore. Not really anything to do, so. Since there's no trouble, so I went over there.
Easy enough.
Yeah.
I need to study these islands at some point, maybe after our little situation.
Maybe. Maybe a place where you can maybe bring your husband?
Hmm. I'm scared. I want to make sure it's safe, so.
Good idea. A marker. I marked it.
Oh, okay. And I guess the biggest thing is
cyberspace.
Hmm.
I'm assuming you're stuck there.
Perhaps. Oh. My body might be there.
No idea. I'm not really focused on it.
Well, it is rather strange that cyberspace is I went to, well, yes, replicating from another era, but more.
Yeah. Go. I'm assuming it's one of the easiest ones.
Those things are going to be a lot harder from here.
I could tell. Just another emerald that needs to be unlocked.
Oh, look, now several.
Yeah, it's not telling us to go to an emerald yet. It's Eggman.
Doctor. He's stuck in Stabby's face as well.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. Employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, go to Mecha 21. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. It won't stop me from trying.
I see.
How he ended up with that face?
In the beginning, apparently he got trapped. What's this one?
Looks like structures from ancient times, but also like somebody modified them in a way.
Seems like it.
Green Hill?
This is familiar to me.
Why does it look so...
Generations.
I know, but...
Why is it what?
So, again, I don't want to say distorted. It's rather strange. It's definitely not normal. Again, we might have to find the path.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, right.
See, as I've gotten better.
Thanks.
to this, we're gonna go ahead and talk to Amy. I think we got more than enough keys for now.
What was that move called again? That's
Sonic Boom. Silent. Silent. Wait, what's this?
Yeah.
Sonic Boom.
Oh. Something about maybe something similar to what Amy might help me.
Maybe.
That's her. That's her.
Damn arm!
That's her. That's the little girl I saw. Girl, I saw his back.
What was that girl?
Yeah, every time I see her, the arm acts up.
Ugh. Are you alright?
I'll be okay. Let's just get the emerald. Not where I wanted to go. There we go. Well, I know what happened. I think I got a feeling what to do here.
There we go.
Okay.
Do I have to do this again?
You were saying?
No words, I guess.
Perfect. Make that cyan.
Okay.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep. But I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
But we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Of yourself.
No, it's not me.
I know.
No, just look.
See what's going on.
Okay. I'm fine now.
So, I have a concern about you, my boy.
I'll live. It's not like the state's gonna kill me. What?
Just focus on the camera.
What do you do? That's all I could do for now. It's going a little quicker.
I need to upgrade from time to time.
Right.
Power. Rather interesting enemy, you believe.
Easy as that. Well, we got our way up.
What is that thing right there? Just pull them around.
I have no idea, and I really don't care.
Well, in these situations, maybe we should. It's all for caution.
Hmm.
Yes.
I see.
Okay.
Let's get it.
How many chaos emeralds do we have now?
I think this makes the sixth one. If I recall. Trying.
Commander Vault, what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,000
empty simulations.
There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
What? What is she talking about?
Somehow, my body's cyberspace. So if I do get back there, there's 14 minutes to us. So, we're going on for now.
Squid.
That was the thing I was floating around for a little bit. Serious question. Are you able to run your devil city in that state?
Wait, what?
In your state, currently, not the game.
My state as in what? What are you talking about?
Oh, there are situations.
Trying to figure it out. I need to know what, how to get rid of it first. Am I able to allow? I can't understand you, Katana.
Are you able to use Devil Trigger in this current situation as of now?
I don't know. That's honestly a good question. Guess I'll see when this is done.
Maybe we should wait a little bit. I don't want to risk anything.
Right.
Don't get too far ahead!
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through!
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone?
No, I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
Alright. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Yeah.
right.
What's going on?
What is that?
I don't know.
It's too dangerous.
You remind me of chaos. Look inside the chest.
Wait, is that?
Uh-oh.
They're reunited.
Now, take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Oh, geez,
I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love and transcendent. I believe in the power. This is over. I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far behind.
I know you'll be great. I want to hear all about it when you come back. What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now. I think you can rotate some of them.
Theory.
You'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
Alright, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
I think it's best if I stop here.
Probably for the best. You need to rest.
I need more than rest. Figure out what this is, and how to bring you back.
I can really help, but I can't really feel anything.
Hey, you'll be alright. We're the same. We tend to get through the toughest things. You take a minute. I'm continuing on.
Alright, then.
Farewell.
Alright.
I need to take this drill. If you guys enjoyed this episode, at least leave a like, subscribe, click the notification bell if you want to see more, but I need to rest a little bit before I get back into this. So, I'll see you all later, everyone. Be safe.